Hello, friends, and today we're going to talk about the rules of the bus. Let's see what Miss Erin, Miss Shanique, and Miss Beautiful is doing.
Beautiful, I'm going to write my name.
I'm going to make my mommy.
No, don't write my name.
That's how you paper.
I don't want it no more.
Beautiful, we're supposed to be sitting in our seats and facing forward. Now we got to buckle our seatbelts in. And we're supposed to keep our pens, color pencils, and paper in our backpacks. And we're not supposed to be throwing paper. And we're also supposed to be using our inside voices. Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, friends, so today you guys learned the rules of the bus. Remember to use your inside voices on the bus, keep your seatbelts buckled at all times, and face forward. And also remember to keep the items like crayons, pencils, pens, paper inside your book bag and wait to use it when you get to school. Okay, friends, bye.